A slow-moving neutron strikes uranium-235 nucleus and makes it very unstable. It therefore deposits two daughter nuclei and three more neutrons. These neutrons create a chain reaction and collide with more uranium-235 nuclei. Nuclear weapons. There are two types of nuclear bombs, fission bombs and fusion bombs, which are also known as hydrogen bombs. In World War II, fission bombs were used to wipe out Hiroshima and Nagasaki. They use either uranium-235 or plutonium-239 because they are both large radioactive isotopes. Fission bombs use a gun method in order to begin a chain reaction. The detonation takes a fraction of a second and releases an immense amount of energy. The results are horrendous. Often, the radiation deposited by the bomb is the biggest killer. 6 years later, the hydrogen bomb was invented. The Tsar bomb, shown as the largest hydrogen bomb ever tested. Hydrogen bombs are more complex. They require a fission reaction, like we've seen, followed by a fusion reaction. The primary fission reaction causes two unstable hydrogen nuclei to fuse, forming a helium nucleus and giving off extra neutrons. The results are even more horrendous. There are enough nuclear weapons on our planet today to destroy it many times over.